On your lines, 3, 2, 1, go.
And away we go with yet another qualification match, working our way to a championship a little bit later on this afternoon. In autonomous scoring, we see a pretty tight match coming down to the final seconds there. Red Alliance is going to take a small lead in two. Our teleop scoring. See how the teams decide to take this one. We've got Phantom, the Beak Squad. They're currently ranked 9th, and right now doing a little bit of a dance midfield right in their own end. Meanwhile, their partner, Meltdown and Blaze Robotics, able to put one into the amp. They'll gain points for that move. The Blue Alliance doing their job. Lakota Robotics able to meet up with the Wildcat Robotics, all in the red end, grabbing up a note, taking it down to the opposite end. It is Felix that enters stage left. He comes right up to the speaker, puts another one in for points for the Blue Alliance. Blaze Robotics Meltdown is anything but right now, lining up, grabbing a point or a note or two, putting it in two. The amp for extra points for them as it's a pretty tight match with almost a minute to go in our match. All even at 51 apiece. The Beak Squad rushes down center stage, comes off to the side, lines up at the amp, ready to put a note in, does exactly that. As we have just about 45 seconds to play, the Red Alliance has a very, very small lead. Three, two, one, Crescendo is making their move over to the amp, putting in a note there. Partner, nope, they decided to go for the speaker, and they were amplified, so they're going to be able to grab some extra points for that note into the speaker. Time for our end game. Let's see how the teams decide to choose this one. We have Felix up in the air. We have Crescendo up in the air. Blue Alliance trying to get three all together. We've got one in the drop zone. That's going to be extra points. Putting it on. We're going the high wire over here with the high note. Quite a few end game points in this one. Tight match. It's going to come up with the win. Woo! A close one, 75-72. The speaker points, they make the difference. Everything else pretty much even, as you might have guessed, in that match. Give the Red Alliance 4 ranking points.